I'm here at the office, back at the office after I went out there and saw the protesters. And I'm going into the kitchen. Here's our kitchen. And of course, we have places where we put our food. So that's your crackers and almond butter. See that? Okay, so that's what I'm gonna eat. And this big ranch okra with some okra, rice, bread, oil, and salt, and some mango kefir. Great. All right. So what we need is for us to be ready that when things like that happen, we cannot buy something from outside because of protests. We will have something to eat at home or in the office. All right, what do you eat in the office when things like this happen? What will you do? Put your comments below. And of course, you know, let's deal with this hell on earth and create and bridge a haven on earth, starting from ourselves, because change happens. So from first ourselves, and then from self change comes world change. Okay.